गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ पवार मनीषा फ्रॉम केजस सोमय्या कॉलेज कोपरगाव. आई विल सी द सेक्शन 451 दैट इज अ एडवांस सिंथेटिक ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री. इन दैट सेक्शन वी कैन सी दी मल्टी कॉम्पोनेंट रिएक्शन. सो इन मल्टी कॉम्पोनेंट रिएक्शन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कैन सी दी उगी रिएक्शन. ओके, सो इन नेक्स्ट व्हाट इज मीन बाय मल्टी कॉम्पोनेंट रिएक्शन. सो मल्टी कॉम्पोनेंट रिएक्शन मीन्स थ्री आर फोर कॉम्पोनेंट और रिएजेंट वी कैन यूज इन रिएक्शन मैकेनिज्म एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द फाइनल प्रोडक्ट. दैट इज अ मल्टी कॉम्पोनेंट रिएक्शन. सो सिंपली वी हैव टू यूज थ्री आर फोर कॉम्पोनेंट्स इन द रिएक्शन. ओके, सो इन मल्टी कॉम्पोनेंट रिएक्शन वी कैन सी दी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल उगी रिएक्शन. ओके, सो इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट उगी रिएक्शन. इन उगी रिएक्शन वी हैव टू यूज फोर कॉम्पोनेंट्स. दैट इज अ कीटोन, अल्डिहाइड, अमाइन, आइसोसाइनाइड एंड कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड. सो वी हैव टू यूज दिस फोर कॉम्पोनेंट, कीटोन और अल्डिहाइड, अमाइन, आइसोसाइनाइड एंड कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड टू फॉर्म बिसामाइड. दैट इज अ फाइनल प्रोडक्ट. सो बिसामाइड फॉर्मेशन इज अ फाइनल प्रोडक्ट वी हैव टू गिव बाय यूजिंग द रीअरेंजमेंट रिएक्शन. सो फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द फाइनल प्रोडक्ट दैट इज अ बिसामाइड. दिस इज द इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट मल्टी कॉम्पोनेंट रिएक्शन. ओके, नेक्स्ट द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ उगी रिएक्शन. We can learn the what is multi-component reaction. In multi-component reaction, we have seen Ugi reaction. Okay, so Ugi reaction is four-component reaction. That is a aldehyde or ketone, primary amine, isocyanide, and carboxylic acid. So characteristic of Ugi reaction. Ugi reaction is an exothermic reaction. This is the main thing of that reaction. It is an exothermic reaction. Usually completes in minutes after the addition of isocyanide. In this reaction, we cannot use the any catalyst. This reaction has high atom economy. Because of the overall reaction, only one water molecule can be lost. This reaction gives high chemical yield. Okay, this is the characteristic about the Ugi reaction. We have to change the substituents R1, R2, R3 by the another substituents of the alkyl group and carry out the reaction mechanism. Okay, this is the characteristic of the Ugi reaction. Next, so what is an ideal reaction? Actual reaction of the Ugi reaction. It is an ideal reaction. This is an ideal reaction that is a simple. In one pot reaction, resource effectively, environmentally friendly, readily available starting material, simple reaction give to 100% yield. Okay, this is the ideal reaction. Ideal reaction is a simple reaction. In one pot reaction, resource is effective, environmentally friendly, readily available starting material and 100% yield. Next, so actual general reaction of the Ugi reaction. So this is the four component, that is a carboxylic acid, amine, ketone or aldehyde and isocyanide. Okay, and formation of the final product, that is a bisamide. So this is the four component and related to the general reaction. So see here, this four component can be used formation of the bisamide product. So overall reaction, only one water molecule can be removed here and formation of the bisamide. So that's why does not use the any catalyst and only one water molecule can be removed in the overall reaction. So we have to give high yield, that is a 100% yield. So next we have to discuss the reaction mechanism. So reaction mechanism is followed by three steps. In first step, reaction between aldehyde and primary amine. This is the aldehyde and this is the primary amine. Okay, so lone pair of nitrogen attack on this carbonyl carbon. This carbonyl get converted into the OH. So bond formation between this nitrogen and this carbon. Bond formation between this nitrogen and this carbon. At that time, rim hole of one water molecule. So in first step, only one water molecule remove by using the reaction between aldehyde and primary amine. Formation of the imine. In first step, formation of the imine. So in second step, this imine can be react the carboxylic acid. Okay, so here presence of the acidic proton. So this imine can abstract. This acidic proton and formation of the enolate ion. So this imine can abstract acidic proton and formation of the imine salt as well as enolate ion. So this is the second step. In next third step, this imine salt can be reacts isocyanide. So this isocyanide attack on this carbon and this bond shifts on this nitrogen atom or stabilize the positive charge over the nitrogen atom. So formation of this product. Okay, so bond between this carbon and this nitrogen. So see here, this carbon and this nitrogen bond can be formed, and this double bond ion R as it is. So formation of the carbon-carbon bond, remaining part as it is HR NHR. So this intermediate can be formed. The reaction between this imine salt and this isocyanide, and we have to give this intermediate. Okay, again this intermediate can be reacts with the enolate ion. This enolate ion can be formed here. Okay, so this enolate ion can be attack on this carbon. This enolate ion can be attack on this carbon. So bond formation between this oxygen and this carbon. See here, so bond formation between this carbon and this cyanide carbon. So formation of the C double bond O R. So this reaction carried out here, formation of this intermediate. Okay, formation of this intermediate. In next step, rearrangement takes place and formation of the final product, that is a bisamide. So this lone pair of, so see here, lone pair of nitrogen attack on this carbonyl carbon. This carbonyl carbon can revert back. At that time, this bond shifts here and this bond shifts on this nitrogen atom. So bond breaking here again. And formation of the this product. Okay. So write down the this side. Okay. R C double bond O, lone pair of nitrogen attack on this carbonyl carbon. Okay. So N, so this part can be written as it is N R, here again C are so bond between this carbon and this carbonyl. So this carbonyl can be written here, and then so this bond shifts on this carbon, so formation of the carbon oxygen double bond and NHR. Okay, at that time this bond shifts on this nitrogen atom, formation of the this NHR. This is the bisamide formation. Okay, this is the bisamide formation, that is a final product. So let us, we have to see again in first step, aldehyde are primary amine reacts each other, formation of the imine. At that time formation of the imine, one water molecule can be removed and we have to give imine. In next step, that is the second step, imine can be reacts with the carboxylic acid. This acidic proton can be abstract this lone pair of nitrogen and formation of the imine salt. At that time byproduct is enolate ion. In next step, that is the third step, this imine salt can be reacts with the isocyanide. First of all, this isocyanide reacts with this carbon, so this product can be formed. This intermediate can be formed only here. Again, this intermediate can be reacts with the enolate ion and formation of the overall intermediate. Again, rearrangement takes place, formation of the final product, that is a bisamide. Only the lone pair of nitrogen attack on this carbonyl carbon, this bond reverse back. At that time this carbon oxygen bond can be broken and shifts here, this bond shifts on this nitrogen atom and formation of the this product, that is a bisamide formation. Okay, thank you.